Okay, so apparently this camera is waterproof. I'm not convinced, but apparently it is. And I can put it in the fish pond and look at the fish. I'm a little bit nervous about this. I mean, that's quite difficult to explain, is how did you destroy your new camera? Well, I put it in a fish pond. But apparently, it's perfectly fine to do that. So the catches on the battery and the memory card are properly closed. So let's give it a go. Say hello to our fish. Hello, lovely fish. He's just coming down into the water. I'm sorry about this, but I am curious and wish to know what you do down there all day.